One experience that really stands out for me is my time on the podium learning from Maren Alsop, who has been a mentor and someone that I admire and look up to. I remember that when I was a student in Paris, I saw her come and perform with the National Symphony Orchestra. And it was the first time in my life that I had seen a woman on the podium conducting a symphony orchestra of world-class stature.